when they sit down. This one get to do with, for civil service, they call it disengagement. But if we break her now, sack. Sack, when we say, our Oga Presido, he using office and the power when he gets. Look, the federal parastate has come to say, he be like, say, time don't reach to put some kind of change inside the various offices there. And some people don't talk, say, this one, now as a result of the error, or what PG people they call K-leg, when enter inside the 2016 budget. Make we don't forget, say, the 2016 budget, as they promise us now, the budget of change. But it be like, say, monkey hand go enter inside the arrangement because it gets some kind of money when we say we come to see inside the 2016 budget, when it be like, say, government, the real people, when the government, they no plan make that kind of money enter. And to forestall, I go speak English, forestall embarrassment, Oga Presido come look, say, he go promise, say, he go look into the matter, and he go do waiting day right, and he don't do that particular action now. Plenty people for Nigeria come, they look, say, he be like, say, this step, now the first step to take, if we won't correct this particular mistake, because many of these people, they don't feel deny, say, no be under their watch, these particular figures, them enter. Other people come, they talk, say, no be just for Oga Presido to sack. Now, for Oga Presido to do things, when we say, he go make our legs strong, when we say, people no go just look, say, because of this office owner they occupy, I go feel do anything. But we go see they discuss this matter, they go. This particular back-to-back sack, when it happened for this federal parastate house, share now one way of correcting the care leg when they enter inside our budget, or we need to do more.
Well, Chukwudi, if we look waiting really play out, you go see, say, ordinarily, Oga Presido don't be talk something, say, look, but like waiting part of what we hear, say, okay, in they under pressure somehow, say, make you do it, make you sack some of these people. Until say, in your own view, be say, look, some of these people never really complete their tenure. And going by the constitution, we back up their stay in office. At least say now until they complete their tenure, they go do it, they go feel, say, okay, make them remove them. But with waiting on the play out, you mentioned just budget alone. We could also state the issue of this thing, ghost talkers, way. The Minister of Finance also talk. So if you look at these things, all this goes to the issue of ghost workers, they play out for government parastatals, obviously. If you look at this and join everything together, you can see somehow, the reasons for all these things or for this massive sack, they somehow justifiable. Or to say, okay, if these people no go feed waiting, no go feed do things the way we want, or rather the way we don't plan that, then maybe it is time for them to leave office so that at least people will not say they will be committed to our own plan, our vision, go feel coming, and then sure say that vision and that plan, do it in, we carry it forward. So now waiting probably, now waiting at the see where they play, because if all these parasites, they do their job the way they're supposed to do them, nobody will come, they raise voice, or come, they look, come, they put eye where it is, okay, this particular office, make una commot. People wait there. Even the government himself will say, no, this person don't do well enough. Make we still live on there. You understand? After all, these parasitors are not just the parasitors who will get for Nigeria. There are other parasitors as well. We'll be said they're no hand, no touch. But you understand? So now waiting, we also need to check the sincerity of parasitors in ensuring that government, at least government work, ensure at least it work, they work hand in hand to ensure so government work show. So now waiting, I see we play out here, and now waiting day, now waiting, I say,
very, very true. Go there, very important. Make we they emphasize, say, government not be one man business. Government not be you won't do what you won't do. We they get people where we say they elect today, dear. That is, we go vote to talk, say, we won't put you for this particular place. And we get people where we say those when we elect, then come appoint these particular people. But the idea now say, everything when you supposed to do, supposed to be in the interest of Nigerian people. If you can't be like, say, now about your pocket, or everything when concern only you, now you they do, now you be say, wahala day. It gets one particular investigatory committee when we say, they set up, say, okay, oh, maybe these people then look into how governments don't spend money. Now from the office of the Minister of Finance, now they put, and they can discover, say, over 800 million naira in the last 3 years. Now, some people spend on top of, say, that they travel, that they chop, that they buy things like stationery, eraser, biro, pencil, and some kind of things when they use inside office. Now, the question, I say, why is it very, very easy for some people when they government, whether we elect them or we appoint them, to just sit back, relax, talk, say, this government and our government, when we say we will just come chop everything we want chop, and not be say they create these people specially or they create them differently. Now, because of the fact, say, the way when government don't they, it just be like, say, come one, come all. Everybody go just enter, do what they're supposed to do. Now, aside from, say, Oga Presido don't put his leg down, say, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, I won't begin to correct plenty nonsense when they happen. Make we sack some kind of people. It go good, make we do the most important one. The most important one, and to make them very, very difficult for people when feel, say, once they just enter any position for government, they don't hammer, they don't blow. Everything for their life don't change for good. Everything's supposed to change for good because of, say, if we do things when they well, everybody for Nigeria go happy. But if not just for your own pocket or your bank account or your family members, now there, now error day. And I believe, say, many of these people, anywhere when they go there, they go down there and say, okay, oh, this particular action when Oga Presido don't carry, now for the interest of the Nigerian people.
Well, in all sincerity, we suppose also to consider the condition where the country they are at this stage in time. Because this is no longer the era of flamboyant spending or make you feel, say, okay, we see that era where we feel they decide that we take shop or spend government money. This is an era where a new government has, where a new government don't come take over.
You know, supposed to be about era of flamboyant spending. Government supposed be.
Chukwudi, when I talk say era.
Government
of,
supposed to be prudent.
When I talk say era of spending, era of flamboyant spending. Of course, for their own mind, they feel say yes, it is still you know, chop.
And that is why it is wrong.
That's why I also need to, make sure, make them understand. So look, it is no longer that era because we don't enter an era where we say, now, we know the money will degenerate before, not be waiting will degenerate again now. And at least, in all sincerity, normally you're supposed to tell yourself, say, okay, corruption, no, I know they corrupt. But then, make also consider, say, the way things they enter, not the way they enter now. Make a sincere with my work. Make a day transparent. Make we sure, say, collectively, we channel every money where they come to us to the areas where we're supposed to channel them. So I'll go see development. Because if you just think about yourself, everybody think about himself. Where it is we go fit move, how it is we take move forward. In the end, you also say Nigeria go there in a very state of I don't know how to take describe it. In an isolated state where we say people just defend fend for themselves. In a state where we say in the end, we know we won't fit this thing to say, okay, yes, we are collectively Nigerians and all that. So it is no longer that era. The era has switched over to an era of change where we will need to see work, the way the money, then they spend up.
Exactly. It's very important, make we also they point out, say, even though we go no say, you get one time when we say money plenty inside government, people feel just come inside government, instead of maybe they spend 100 naira on top of something, because of say money day, they go spend 150 or spend 200. First and foremost, we suppose get the culture or the practice, say, government not be basically about, the money belongs to all of us. Make all of us come chop our own. No. Government is about service to the people. And now government, suppose even they do their best to see, say, their feet even save money to safeguard the future. Mm. If government come begin to look, say, oil plenty, make who they spend money, make who they enjoy, make who they flex. Now, there we are, don't they? And the culture, don't already there inside people say,
exactly.
Okay, see, if I remember of this particular political party, and they support this political party, my own, if they give me appointment, everything for this life don't change. Everything
not
better. If we continue with that kind of mindset, now you say we never even start for the change when the ginger say we won't change. So it's very, very important when we say anybody when they're inside government making us say, this is what I want to do now, service to the people. And I must ensure, say, I do my work well. And the practice of say, because of say this person that you appoint them, or this person that your
make
person.
Day, exactly.
Make you come the make you come
loyal.
Make you come the do like say, okay, you know if you tell I'm making do well. Uh-huh. Or make you even sack him. Uh-huh. Oga Presido don't show say the office of Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, no be class captain, no be head boy. Now, person will get plenty power and he don't use this in particular power now. If Oga Presido go appoint people to succeed these people when they come out here, one very, very important thing when they're supposed to do now to ensure, say, now people when we say their head correct. No, we say this was when they not come out, their head don't correct. Oh. Mm-hmm. But it could be very, very glaring, say, if you come out somebody because say, you say this person know they do well, you can't appoint person when we say the person can't do worse. Now you say, well, I don't
know
exactly.
I don't know whether it would be appropriate for us to even state some of the parasitas where they affected.
It could make sense.
This,
it could make sense.
This. Apart from the communication and this outfit, maybe say if they affected, like NTA, that is Nigerian Television Authority, FRC, Federal Radio Corporation of Nigeria, Voice of Nigeria, that is VON, and News Agency of Nigeria, NAN. And then also National Broadcasting Commission, which is NBC. Other parasitas were also affected, include Nigerian Social Insurance Trust Fund, that is NSITF. They will also get Content Development and Monitoring Board. We also can get Federal Mortgage Bank of Nigeria, Tertiary Education Trust Fund, National Information Technology Development Agency, Petroleum Equalization and Fund. They will also get Nigeria Railway Corporation, Bureau of Public Procurement. They will also get Bureau of Public Enterprises. Petroleum Product Pricing Regulatory Agency, the Standard Organization of Nigeria, National Agency for Food and Drugs Administration and Control, that is NAFDAC. We'll also get Nigeria Investment and Promotion Council, Bank of Industry, National Center for Women Development, National Orientation Agency, Nigerian Export and Import Bank, National Agency for Prohibition of Traffic in Persons and Other Related Matters. These are the affected government outfits where they say, okay, now don't try, now don't do enough. Okay, maybe now go rest. Maybe we find people who will give us a better result and maybe they can't take over. And if you look some of these parasitoids, you go see, say yes, some of them really somehow need this change. Where would they talk about? Mm-hmm. Some of them at this stage, no. We never really see their effectiveness. Mm-hmm. But with this swap or rather this change, at least more can anticipate what will play out eventually. When once the new people, the new head take over, more will see as they want to take at least. Broaden on that particular sector, ensure say at least every development really they wrap it for that place rather than just being mute on one particular place without seeing any results.
Exactly. It go good make we also they look all of these agencies and parastatals and make we review their work, even if now after 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
Make these people they come and they talk, say, okay, this particular office when they occupy, see the kind of things when I don't do. If you check all of these agencies, it could just be like say some of them now just say, make you know be like say my brother no day there, or make you know be like say person will support me no day there, or make you know be like say person will come from one particular part of this country no day there, so that their people go rest. It shouldn't be. I go speak English. I don't the best. It shouldn't be that way.
Don't do now.
What we supposed? What it be? Don't do.
Don't do English. You talk as if now the English way you even want to speak. Now one kind almighty English way no day dictionary. Fine. You shouldn't. You talk on the first one. Talk on the second time. You don't do.
What it be? She don't.
No be waiting. Now hear you.
I say shouldn't, he say she don't. What do you mean she don't?
Either way, but from your
mouth. What do you mean she don't?
Chukwudi, now from your mouth.
What do you mean she don't? Why are you going to say he shouldn't?
He repeat and.
Now, shouldn't, he say she don't. What do you mean she don't?
It was from your mouth, I heard it. So,
if I go speak Latin, you go complain. I go speak English, you go complain.
Please.
I speak Mandarin, I say, you complain.
Please speak with him.
I speak Mandarin.
Where that one come from?
You don't see yourself. Chinese.
That's the language of the Chinese.
When they say you travel, you don't travel. The only out way you don't travel.
Why did they take this long?
Of course, I don't want to expose. I don't want to expose you for national TV now. We know it's Cameroon.
Where and where you go?
Cameroon. You have gone to Cameroon.
Where and where you don't go?
You have gone to Cameroon.
No, where and where you go?
I've been out.
Where? Nsukka.
Which one be Nsukka?
Nsukka.
I've been out.
Nsukka, all your life, you're Nsukka, apart from the fact that you're from Enugu State, you're also schooled there. You never, your own short line between Lagos and Enugu, Lagos and Enugu, Enugu to Lagos, Lagos to Enugu. Where else have you been?
Thank you very much. I've been to Ghana.
Ghana?
I've been to Ghana.
Ghana?
No, Ghana no be country.
No, Ghana. You?
I've been to
who
Ghana.
Who carry you go?
Who carry me go?
What took you to Ghana?
You see, everybody cannot be like you. Where you go trek, go Cameroon, border, go to buy ice block. Don't be comparing. I say, I won't speak English. Say, you shouldn't. They tell me, say, why are you going to complain if I speak English on top of this program? Is it your business?
Because it is not an English platform, a pidgin English platform.
So, if is the team pay me to speak English, I don't speak English.
Speak and explain. Not just speak. Can't leave everything for in a fix. Let me say.
When I say, you shouldn't, why the team can't switch? You say, and not be even big grammar. Now, she can't say, she don't. Is it she don't that I said? Yep. Now, she don't, I talk.
Let's continue with our talk.
I don't even forget the point when I even try and make self.
Just try reverse your memory, make you remember.
When you go call the derail person, they confuse.
Derail? Who they derail?
You are derailing me. I was making the point. I was hitting the point. I was going somewhere.
Shouldn't. You just mention shouldn't. Talk, okay, you don't mention the first shouldn't. Go straight to the point. Hit it. Make no, shouldn't. You got to call.
Why the shouldn't call they pay you? Why even say that the shouldn't they pay you? Why? And you can't even call and shouldn't. You know, call her, they call her, is it your shouldn't?
As long as the shouldn't is a shouldn't, it is a word everybody have access to.
So why, when I say shouldn't, the shouldn't can't they pay you? It shouldn't be paying you. It shouldn't be pending you.
Let your shouldn't be your shouldn't. Oh yeah, go ahead with your shouldn't.
Thank you very much. It shouldn't be so, because if we get system when we say people na just position and they occupy because of the sake of say they want to occupy that position, na there wahala dey. We must get people who must do what they are appointed to do. So that after 6 months, after 1 year, we go look them talk, say, this person, this work when government put you to do there, you don't do the work. Exactly.
But Chukwudi, and that we also need to ask.
No, call my name. We get Charles from Kaduna.
So for that, it's not going to call you.
On that thing. Don't call my name. If you want to make your point, don't be calling my name. Oga Charles, all the way from Kaduna. Oga Charles,
good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Charles.
And could be no one depend to you. Why now?
I don't know why.
Wait now, don't do this time around where they wrong.
Yes, I think say when I talk to you, I think they don't depend. You see, they argue with
repent.
You.
When are they speak, defend the people?
Which people you defend?
You couldn't get travel in Cameroon, they travel.
Now.
My brother, this in a way, half years are the way they sack people for federal person. Nobody to sack the problem. No, say this is our government. When they enter, they take them 6 months to appoint minister. And then they say, oh, those people they hear. Nobody now, where they sack people now, they will still bring people way worse than people where they sack. Nobody the thing, that thing cannot no go help Nigeria. The thing where they pay me pass this NTA, even small picking where they for Belay, no, they like to watch NTA. So may they put people where Sabi they work. Nobody say, carry carpenter, you go put them for mechanics, and you no go work. They go carry because of saying, my party they rule, my party man must be there, you no go work. May they put all this in behind and move this country forward. Nigerians are tired of this, the same time, every day, the same news, every time, the same story.
Yes,
yeah, so. When they talk here, maybe they may say that they hear or not. Maybe say that they hear, they will close their ear. So, maybe they put people where Sabi they walk. Maybe no people where Sabi they walk, where no Sabi they walk, like say, now my party, their power, or now my own person, their power.
They are entitled to Ram.
Maybe they put them, make a balance.
Oga Charles, thank you very, very much for that contribution. Yeah. Chukwudi, Oga Charles said one thing. Say, look, it is not about and say you sack people. Fine, sack fit day, but then if you go replace or put back, turn out the right people you go put there, who go fit do the work the way we want that.
Very true.
We get Oga okay. Oga okay, they call us from Calabar. Good morning, Oga okay. Oga okay, good morning.
Hello, Mr. Chukwudi. Good morning.
Good morning, Oga okay.
Mr. Nkubi, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
We're fine, we're fine.
They greet you.
Yes, they greet you back.
Okay. I'm just joining the program, but I don't get small inspo.
Okay.
Make I contribute small.
Free, free.
Okay. Even the Bible talk and say, if tree no bear good fruits, they go do what? Cut them down. So I believe, say, the change will change. She must be to better, not to worse. Here in Nigeria, we do watch outside channel of television, we don't even care about own television because it's not up to standard. Yes. So, let it be the best change. Let it not be the change of government where we change. Still, we still there. Try to get ourselves back. Make it be a good change. We go move Nigeria forward. Thank you, and may God continue to bless Nigeria.
Oga, okay. Thank you very much for this, your important contribution. Who could be, if you check with Oga, okay, and Oga Charles, don't talk. Even though they're not mentioned directly, but they talk go one particular direction. They mention our ogbonge television station, when we say namely our official television station for Nigeria. But then they try talk, say, it be like say the kind of work when we don't see for there. Not be work when we say we go there proud of. We go take Oga Samali from Ojodu before we continue our discussion. They go. Oga Samali, good morning and welcome
morning.
To us in the hut.
Good morning, Oga Samali.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, these people we are not sacked to. They were relieved of their appointment because they were appointing of Mr. Former President.
Oga Samali, to relieve person, Oga Samali, now why I talk and say, when we start, say, if they talk and say, for civil service, they go talk, say, then disengage them. But not forget, say, some of these people, their office get tenure, that is to say, they're supposed to for a particular period of time. But as Oga President, don't use power talk, say, make them go.
Excuse me, political appointment, you don't get tenure. They were appointed by another political party. Another political party has come in now. They want these people to dance to their
Oga Samali, not be another political. Oga Samali,
this office get duration, no.
Oga Samali, not be another political party appoint them. Oga Samali, now government appoint them. And if they could not be pointed out, say, some of those agencies get asked.
The service chiefs, excuse me. The service chiefs, when they were appointed by the outgoing president, Mr. President came in and replaced them. The only person who was sacked to me, now he be the budget man. the budget man, because we know what he has put to the budget now. Budget, okay. Which the president presented the National Assembly. They spoke going back to the State House. Mm. Then a carbon copy of it was back to the National Assembly.
Mm.
Okay, Oga Samali.
Oga Samali, this will not be the issue of whether they sack person or they tell them making the go. But if you could make we point them out here, say some of those agencies, they get particular duration. And not be about political.
And that duration,
now government, they appoint people. Not be whether political party. We don't say you feel they're friendly with a particular political party, but now government, now they appoint.
Excuse me, Shola Omole, the DG of NTA, I have been expecting him to be relieved. Before now, because you couldn't have expected Omole to be working under the new president. These people were appointed by Mr. Jonathan.
But there are other people that were appointed by Mr. Jonathan that are still there till today.
They stretch beyond them now.
Who's still there?
You say
you got other people waiting. When Oga Jonathan appoint, waiting there till today.
Maybe not just come the revolve around this issue. The point is, either relief of their jobs or so then they make them go this thing.
It is still more like the right sack. It's only the budget man who was sacked.
Okay, so we don't hear you, Oga Samali.
Appointed by Mr. Buhari.
Thank you very much, Oga Samali. We don't get your point. Either sack or relief. The point be say they lay them off. So okay, men are come out. Make another person take over. We get Oga Jerry. Oga Jerry, they call us from Abuja. Good morning, Oga Jerry.
Good morning, my brother.
Yeah. Would they hear you right on?
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Would they hear you? Good morning.
Okay, this matter of this sack or no sack, I think, well, Buhari correct, to make him change people anyway. But as the matter of NTA is even the worst. I know if you watch NTA for a very long time. I never watched NTA at all. Then this budget issue, the palaver for this budget, I believe that the ministers are supposed to sit down with their permanent secretary, look into this budget before they submit it to president, before it can go to National Assembly. They just sit down, they don't look budget, they don't count figures, they don't audit anything, they can't go give president. President himself, in people self, no look the paper, they can't go to National Assembly. Small time they say a loss. After he come back finish, inflation of budget, figure no correct, figure they miss. So the whole thing, they say, make Buhari take it easy, make it stand well, make it appoint people who will do this work for us. We don't tire for this country. The change over the weight. The change don't become hunger. I beg, more can help us tell out.
Thank you very much, Oga Jerry, all the way from Abuja. This important point where you don't raise. Now, something when we say plenty Nigerians, they talk about, say, even though Oga Presido don't vow, say, he won't ensure, say, we bring change into government and bring better change into Nigeria. Say, it's very, very important make we put certain things in place so that, you know, go just be like, say, now just plenty talk when they talk, we know they see action. We get Oga Ibrahim all the way from Ikorodu. Oga Ibrahim, good morning and welcome to Ask Ide Hot. Divine.
Good morning, Divine.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning, Divine.
As you why are you always talking to Okubi as if he's your boy?
Because he's the hot.
Okubi is a big guy.
Thank you very much.
And very gentle guy.
Thank you.
That always says the truth.
Oh, Divine.
You know, the other day he was talking about the kerosene. He was very grateful and truthful to me. The other day, I wanted to contribute on the kerosene, but the way you were shouting on him, I was afraid.
Even viewers, they're afraid. Say, you didn't shout at me. Divine, continue, they hear you.
Starting people, did you want poverty to be more in Nigeria? We that we are in the house, we are shouting that we are suffering and all that.
Even you with
the children that are working again, they are starting there. What do they expect us to do? So I laugh Ukubi to talk the truth to.
Thank you very much, Divine. In fact, you have made my day for the rest of the day for just contributing and saying this. In fact, I will name one of my pikin Divine. We get another caller right now from Ikorodu. Good morning. Abel, who they talk to us? Oga Ganiyu, good morning.
Ganiyu, Adosu.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Yes, we hear you right on.
Yeah, I just see your program.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Oga Ganiyu, you be like, say, you just want to tell us, say, you watch. Abel, continue to watch as they hurt and tell your loved ones them say, make them watch this program. Because now the ogbonge program where they discuss the problems of Nigeria, they profile solutions so that those when they leave this country go take the necessary action to move this, our country forward. We go this small break. When we go this break, come back so that Nkubi go, they rejoice. They go for the first time. Out of the 4,000 callers, one person don't call to defend them.
Divine,
they come back?
The name divine alone, they significant.
I know, so now just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.